Hey, this is Pastor Tony, and I'm going to topic organization. I'm going to ask you a question. Are you organized? Are you a person that dots the I's and cross the T's? Are you a person that makes sure that you're done in a timely manner? Are you a person that makes sure that all things are in place before you complete or finish the task? If you say no to any one of those things, you are a person that's interfering with someone else getting their job done. Yes, because of your lack of following through, for your lack of giving less information, for your lack of not seeing it in a timely manner, for your lack of doing half the work now and then waiting a long time to wait till the last minute to do the other work, you are affecting the team. Although your job is done, you have made everybody else panic. You have made everybody unimportant. You have made everybody unnecessary because you won't come together as a team. Yes, please. Although you have everything that makes it work, keep in mind that the engine is no good without the engine locked down. Those bolts matter. If not, you're running, but you're shaking everything up. So it's important that you understand, though you have all the information, people need to be a part of the team.